So you're wondering if AutoZone Pro Elite is any good, if AutoZone's house brand Pro Elite products are any good. I have experience, as you can see here. I'm going to give you a little rundown of each one of these products and my own experience. So pay attention and you'll be able to make an informed decision on your purchase. Okay, Pro Elite Tire Shine from AutoZone, $4.99. The bottle makes claims about how wet it looks, how long lasting the shine will be.
False.
Go to Dollar Tree, get their tire shine, same results. And next up, we have the AutoZone Pro Elite applicators. It's a 3-pack for interior, body, and tire. Comes with a grippy little handle. Well, guess what? It doesn't grip, and most of those pads are trash. And here we have the AutoZone wheel and tire brush. It's flexible, it's long, it has bristles. It will break when you use it 2 times and you try to bend it to get in the nooks, the crannies. This is
garbage.
So now we have the AutoZone Pro Elite contoured tire applicators. You put your tire gel on there, apply it to your tires. This will fall apart on you the first time you use it. It will split in half. Then you'll use the second one and it'll split in half. So here we have some type of microfiber applicator pad. I couldn't find it online to tell you the price, so I put something equally as disturbing. They'll turn into a pancake.
Like my wife's ass.
Still usable, but pretty whack. And this is the AutoZone Pro Elite Super Foamer, or, you know, foam cannon, $44.99. You can go on Amazon, get the same thing, they're all rebranded, and get 5 pressure washer nozzles. Whoa. Okay, so this is one of the AutoZone Pro Elite larger drying towels. Now, I couldn't find the price image on this one either, so I'll put up something disturbing. But you can see this one, I have not used much. It has turned into a grit and grime towel. It fell apart instantly. It won't be around much longer. Yeah, that's 2 thumbs down on that one. And this one is the AutoZone Pro Elite Microfiber Waffle Weave Drying Towel. This one I can give 2 thumbs up on. It works well. I use it a lot. It's got a little bit of wear and tear on it, sure.
Like my
but
wife.
It does the job. It works really well. Get it damp first. And I like this one. I'd say this one's probably the best one. All right. So that's pretty much my rundown of my experience with the AutoZone Pro Elite products.
Yeah, more
so if you're
like
wondering
amateur.
If the AutoZone Pro Elite are any good, I would highly recommend save your money, maybe go on Amazon or something, get a little bit better of a product. Thanks for watching.